go out through the back entrance. What? I still don't understand what is killing everyone. If it's like some kind of virus or or possibly like some kind of alien thing.
I saw you doing that.
Go away from me. Don't come near me.
This is people's property. You're scaring them.
It's all over the village. It's got into everything. It's so fast.
What are you talking about?
It's travelling down the wires.
Dear God, man, you've lost your mind. Where is Kate? What have you done with her?
Don't you understand? It's breaching the quarantine and adapting.
Give me that bloody can. Hand it over, Appleton.
No, get off.
No, Sam, stop it. You weedy little shit.
It's mine.
Give me the can.
Stop it. I need it.
Grow up!
Starting to manifest itself everywhere.
Stephen, come back.
Oh, Christ.
It's okay, Dave. Did Stephen know more? That light is leading me places.
I couldn't stop it. I couldn't do anything.
Stop. Stop it. Calm down.
Now get back. It's in my head.
Howard, wait.
Father. Father, are you all right?
It's my ankle. Oh, Jesus, Lord, I think it's broken. Howard, go and get help.
There's no one left. No one's coming to help us.
Please, Howard, fetch help.
The light. There in the light. I can see everyone in the light.
Look. Oh my God. Help me.
Oh.
So, was it actually like the Rapture? Where people genuinely did just disappear?
What about the station?
That's shut down too. So there's no way in or out of the valley. They're obviously serious about this flu thing.
Phil doesn't think it's flu at all. He said he's been practicing medicine for 30 years and he's seen plenty of flu, and he said this doesn't feel right at all.
Well, there's nothing of any use on the radio.
Sorry I'm late, everyone. Have you started?
Yes, but to be honest, there's not really that much to discuss. This quarantine is in place. There's roadblocks and everything. No one really seems to know anything, but people are definitely missing. More of them too, not just a couple of old biddies. No one's seen the Sullivans since yesterday, and the house is just sitting there unlocked.
I just got back from the farm. All of Frank's cows died in the night. He's devastated.
Poor man. Hasn't he had enough for one year? First Mary and now this.
Well, if no one's coming in to sort this mess out, we're just going to have to do it ourselves. Barbara, get Phil to do a stock take on medication. Jeremy, put the word out for people to congregate at the village hall. It's best we get everyone in one place for the time being.
Good.
I'll organise supplies. We'll have a lot of hungry mouths to feed. There's plenty at the depot, but well, let's start with what's here in the village. I'll draw up a rota. Charlie, you help me with that?
Anything for you, Meg.
I'll head out into the valley and scoop up the isolated families and check in with Lizzie Graves at the camp. Has anyone seen or heard anything from Stephen Appleton or his wife?
So, a Rubik's Cube. Emergency meeting, everyone is welcome. Village hall tomorrow night at 7 PM. Flu quarantine, plus what they are not telling us. Call Meg or Barb if you have any questions. Well then. It looks like they had supplies in. But did they get people here in time? Is another matter. Take me somewhere. I don't think there is anything more up here. Very odd, this game. I'm invested now.
Doesn't even reach the back fence, silly little bugger.
Well, loaves and fishes we can manage,
Father,
but garden
Jeremy,
design is a little beyond.
Might I have a word?
Mrs. Boyles, of course. Meg, will you excuse us, please?
See you back at Charlie's later. Cheerio, Wendy.
I was speaking to Barbara. She said there were some irregularities about Mary's morphine.
Good grief. Those are private medical records. Barbara should know better than to be discussing that sort of thing with you. If Dr. Wade finds out, he'll have no choice but to suspend her. Damn it, Wendy! Your brother is grieving. Mary was sick for a long time, and I'm glad it's over for her. Go and support Frank. He needs you now.
God knows what you did. He sees. I just pray he can overlook Mary's weakness, but you, a man of the cloth, bring shame on this parish.
If you have an issue with me, I suggest you write to the Bishop of the Diocese. I have parishioners to attend to. Excuse me.
This is oddly calming. Sorry. Is there nothing to do here? Pretty church, though. St. Herbert's Church. I wonder if St. Herbert is like a real church. I know at the start they said that this is in Shropshire, but is the place what it's based on real? Like Shropshire's real, but you know what I mean? Like, trying to form a sentence together and it's not coming. I don't know if it's coming over here.
Electrical failures all over Tower 6. The light is flowing like liquid. Its sense of purpose is overwhelming. There's something in... Steven? Steven, is that you?
So... what happened?
Just have a word with them, perhaps. Where they listen to you.
Well, I really don't see what it has to do with me at all.
The village looks up to you. I just think with what's been happening with Mr. Coles and Mrs. Boughton and the others, that people need somewhere to talk, to feel safe.
Perhaps they don't think that your church is somewhere they feel particularly safe.
I don't need your forgiveness, Wendy. Or theirs. Whosoever thou art that judgest... For wherein thou judgest another, thou condemnest thyself. Romans chapter 2, verse 1.
Beware of practicing your righteousness before other people in order to be seen by them. Matthew chapter 6, verse 1. It's not my judgment you should be worried about, Father. But fine. I'll talk to Barbara. Ask her to put a note up in the surgery about an extra service. Will that do?
We had to. Whee! Nope. It's such a lovely area, though. Like, England is never this sunny, so it probably does not look like this.
It wasn't just some distortion of physics. I may not understand it yet, but it wasn't an accident. All of the clocks, what happened in Tower 6, it's just not random. There's an effort. An attempt to communicate.
So she knows.
Thank you.
Meg, come and have a look at this.
Oh, I don't believe it. Charlie?
Jeremy reckons someone had been raiding all the empty houses. He said a load of stuff had been taken.
What's that?
It looks like someone's been collecting their own supplies.
Bastard.
Well, we've got enough stock in the warehouse to keep the entire village going for months.
We should get a truck.
What, and go and get all of it now?
Yeah, why not?
It's Appleton. It's that bloody crackpot, Stephen Appleton. I'm gonna fucking do him.
Sam, it's fine. We'd better get moving before the weather turns. You come in. We'll swing by the camp and get Rachel on the way back.
What did he know that others didn't, is what I want to know. Because he was collecting supplies, right? So... he knew something. I feel like I've missed houses down here. Come from up there. Yeah, I think I've missed this house. Is there anything on that bridge? Yes.
Is everything all right?
Get out of my way.
Where's Kate?
Where do you think she is?
Stephen, what's going on?
Screw Kate. It's all her fault anyway.
What's that mark on your face? Stephen! Stephen!
We can do it, we can do it, we can do it. Go on, you can get up the hill. We checked over here. So let's go up this way. I'll go down there in a sec. heard that. I know I did. Gotta be in there. See, the light wants us to go over there, so...
I've been recording the pattern for 3 hours, and so far have accumulated over 3 megabytes of binary data. The pattern does not, at this point, seem to be part of any recognizably closed loop, but there remains symmetry, despite the conflicts.
Meg? Meg, are you here?
Here. I'm in the lounge.
There are too many empty houses tonight. Most of the village is gone now.
My head's killing me. Have you listened to the phones?
No, I thought they were all dead.
There's a strange kind of static now. I think I heard numbers in it. It sounded like the American woman.
Kate? She's still alive. No one's seen her.
Is Charlie back?
Not yet, no. I'm sorry.
That's all right, Father. Listen, you go on ahead. I'll just rest here a little longer.
Sleep well.
I'm guessing she died like all the others.